Dobrodin, Daragia, Daruzia. As 2013 comes to a close and we welcome in 2014 and the new year, I want to take this moment to talk to you, our customers, and our partners about my thoughts about this past year and about next year. 2013 was a challenge. It was a challenge for us, and it was a challenge for all of our partners in the automotive business. We understand this. We've continued our focus on quality and trying to make the best Chevrolet Nevas in the history of our company. With this, I'd like to share a few thoughts about quality. In 2013, we made 20 engineering changes to improve the performance of the Chevrolet Neva. We're very proud of this, and you should see this in the performance of the vehicle. In addition, as compared to 2012, our warranty performance has improved greatly. For vehicles that were in service for 12 months, we improved the performance and warranty by 53%. We're very proud of this, and we plan to continue our relentless focus on quality next year and in the future. Now, what else did we celebrate in 2013? We're very proud of the fact that we built our number 500,000 Chevrolet Neva. That is over 500,000 Chevrolet Nevas on the road in Russia and in our CIS countries. We're very proud of this fact. It's great to see that our customer base is growing, it's stronger, and the enthusiasm has never been greater. Let's continue this great tradition. Now I want to talk about 2014. We have a lot going on here at our company. We're continuing to produce the current generation Chevrolet Neva. And in addition, as we've announced, we're making preparations for the next generation Neva. We've broken ground in June on our new press and body shop, which is nearby. It's only about 3 kilometers from our main facility here. Progress is going great and on schedule. In addition, for the next generation Neva, styling freeze was completed in September and everything's on track. The brand new Chevrolet Neva is beautiful. I can't wait to show you next year. I believe you'll share our enthusiasm, and then the future of the Chevrolet Neva could never be better. Now, with this, as we approach the end of the year, I want to wish you and your family the best of luck in 2014. Happy New Year, happy holidays. I do want to thank you, our customers, for your loyalty. I want to thank our shareholders for their continued support and all of our employees for their relentless dedication. Thank you. It's been a great year, and we're looking forward to the next year. Happy holidays, health, and prosperity for you and your families. Take care. Спасибо.